Mr. Pop.
Theory.
Red.
Eat.
It's occasion to say, and it is my duty to say.
Chinese sages who practiced this form of meditation noticed a flux at the center of the stillness, which they called Tao. Tao is the notion of a flux which comes and goes, of a flux,
a transient meaning,
which comes, which builds structures up and pulls them apart. But in this ancient Chinese way of looking at things, everything was caused by its analogical resonances with past and future events which had the same temporal elements embedded in them.
Computers link all cultures together, all informational barriers dissolve.
These temporal elements were, in a sense, creating interference patterns with each other, much in the way that pure tones struck out on a keyboard will, through their interference with each other, create a melody.
Everything is becoming connected to everything else, not only everything in the present moment, but all past moments as well.